being used by the elite, the synagogue of Satan, to mind control the masses in preparation for the Antichrist kingdom. These artists are allowing themselves to become vessels for demonic spirits. This is how they have their awesome performances. In fact, Beyonce at the Super Bowl, that's exactly what she invoked.
Really?
She invoked this demonic spirit.
Really?
This is how powerful the possession of this quote-unquote alter ego, aka demon, is.
I raised my hands up, and it was kind of the first time I felt something else come into me.
So there you go. She admits that something comes into her. There's a demonic spirit that takes her as a host and then uses her to perform these antichrist performances that are really occult satanic rituals for the masses to participate in publicly because they don't have a clue what they're watching.
Paparazzi, catch my fly and my cocky fresh. I'm so reckless when I rock my Givenchy dress. I'm so possessive, so I rock his rock necklaces. Daddy Alabama, mama Louisiana. You mix that Negro with that Creole, make the Texas powder. In my bag, swag, 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 swag,
receiving the worship, crowned goddess, diva, Beyonce.
Yeah.
To say, bow down. She is desiring people to worship her.
Bow down.